Hello kids, welcome to the maths class. Today's topic is successor and predecessor. The objective of today's learning is to know the concept of predecessor of 5-digit number. Now, what do you mean by predecessor? The number that comes before a number is called predecessor. That means one less than the number. Let me show you how it works. Now, what is the predecessor of 29? Now, we have to minus 1 or subtract 1 from 29. That is 29 minus 1 is equal to 28. So, the predecessor of 29 is 28. When we subtract 1 from the number, we get its predecessor. Kids, let us take some examples now. Now see, predecessor of a number. What is the meaning of predecessor? What comes before? We have to write what comes before 53. First number is 53. Always write the place value table first, ones and tens. Now you know your counting very well. So you know that what comes before 53? That is 52. So we will write over here 52. Now see the next number, 902. Again write the place values, ones, tens, hundreds. Now I have told you that we will take ones and tens together. Now 02 is there. Since 0 is there, 0 will remain same. Now we have to see what comes before 2. What comes before 2? That is 1. So hundreds place will remain same, that is 9, 901. Now see the next one, 4672. Write the place value table first, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Now 4672. Ones and tens place we will take together and we will read, that is 72. Now we have to see what comes before 72. Before 72 it is 71. So thousands and hundreds place will remain same, that is 4600. Before 72, 71. So predecessor is 4671. Now, next number is, kids, look at the next number, 4000. I have written the place values over here. Now, number is 4000. Now, how we will write the predecessor of 4000? Now, remember students, whenever there is 0, we know that before 0 comes 9. We will write 9. So, in the ones place, 0 is there. So, in the ones place over here also, we will write 9. Again 0 is there, we will write 9. Again 0 is there in the hundreds place, so we will write 9. For all the zeros, we will write 9 till the next number comes. Now what is the next number? That is 4. So what comes before 4? That is 3. So we will write over here 3. So what is the predecessor of 4000? That is 3999. Kids, I have told you how to write the predecessor, but you should know the counting very well. You should know that before 4000 comes 3999. Next number is 2704. Now 04 is there. That means we have to change the place of 4. Now we have to see what comes before 4, because 0 will remain same. Now 2700 will remain same. Now what comes before 4? That is 3. So predecessor is 2703. Now kids, we will move on to 5-digit number. Now first of all write the place value table, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, now 10,000s. Now read it with me. 39,999. We have to tell what is the predecessor of 39,999. Now here also we will take the ones and tens place together, that is 99. Now we know the counting. What comes before 99? That is 98. So these place values will remain as it is, same. So it will be 39,900. Now 99 will become 98. So 39,998 is the predecessor. Now next number, 46,823. Write the place values like this. Now again ones and tens table together. Now 23. What comes before 23? 22. Again these place values will remain same. That is 46,800. What comes before 23? 22. So the predecessor is 46,822. Now kids, see the next number. This is 50,000. We have written the place value table. The number is 50,000. Now we have to write the predecessor of 50,000. Like I have told you earlier, now zeros are there. So I have told whenever zero is there, that means before zero comes 9. So we have to write 9 till the next number comes. Now in the ones place also 9, tens place 9, hundreds place 9, thousands place 9. Now next 10,000s place it is 5. So what comes before 5? That is 4. So we will write over here 4. So the predecessor of 50,000 is 49,999. Again I will tell you kids that you should know your counting well. You should know that before 50,000 comes 49,999. Now next one is 92,410. Now again I have written the place value table. Now 92,410. Now again ones and tens place together. Now what comes before 10? What comes before 10? 9. Now all these place values will remain same. That is 92,400. Now before 10 is 9. So 9 we will write at the ones place and tens place we will write 0. The predecessor is 92,409. I hope kids you have understood the concept of predecessor till 5 digit number. Now complete the pages that has been given to you in your SNAP homework. Thank you.